The people of Helgen want results, not empty promises from you, Orlok!
Once again, you've somehow managed to distract us from the real topic at hand.
We felt that in Killzone 2, we only scratched the surface of the home planet of the Hellghast.
Well, we're trying to kind of make this game exciting for both the Killzone fans and a whole new audience as well, getting that sense of a massive, epic science fiction war going on, that amped-up experience that only a science fiction shooter can give you.
When Guerrilla approached us about the Killzone 3 cinematics, one of the things that they wanted was, you know, a really blockbuster movie action experience.
Now, you idiot! Go!
We're using AAA talent like Malcolm McDowell and Ray Winstone.
When I'm 85, I can be doing video games because they can put a young man's face. As long as I don't do a gravelly voice, I'll be all right.
I don't look at it like a challenge. In fact, it's like going back to school in a way.
You play the scene and you start to get your imagination back, you know?
Never bargain with the ISA. There will be no quarter.
So if you're looking at a dragon or a castle, you got to imagine it's there.
You actually work harder than you do on a movie.
I've been working in motion capture for the past 10 years, and I can honestly say this is probably the most complex project I've ever seen.
They managed to pull together a collection of artists that can move at the speed of light and adapt, and we rose to the occasion, and we continue to rise to the occasion, and I think we're going to deliver a killer product.